he could go out and go looking for a new girlfriend who did understand. Or he could have send me the odd message and get the odd picture and pair of panties from me. So realistically, he's not annoying her or freaking her out or anything, depending on, you know, how badly she reacted. But it's not cheating, you know. He could explain it away quite easily, you know. And if he was that worried about losing her and thought he'd lose her, he wouldn't do it, you know. As possibly cold as that sounds.